YouTube, good morning. So we got the snow that I mentioned in the last video. Just only about maybe 3 inches, 4 inches, 5 inches maybe. Not much. As you can see, you know, when I put my foot down, it slowly covers my foot. So maybe about 3 inches, 4 inches. So it's not enough really for the snow blower. So I'm gonna fire up the L8 with the plow. So let me get the shed dug out and we'll get it done.
All right, it's gassed up
and ready to go.
It's a cold start, that's for sure.
easy.
Well, that ran good, real good. I was happy with the way it ran, the way it plowed. The slower gears, slower speeds definitely work better with this plow than a fast speed, unless you have a long, long stretch and it's light or it's, you know, less. Yeah, I'm happy with it. So, hey, that was quick and easy. Thanks for watching, and see you guys soon.